is October 2nd, and today I am going to the Short and Sweet tour. I am so excited. I have my outfit already. I bought everything for it. Do I know what I'm doing with my hair? And do I know what I'm doing with my makeup? No. That is a journey we will take together. And hopefully, I don't fail. So, I will see you when I'm getting ready to figure out what the fuck I'm gonna do. My makeup is all done. My hair is done. It's falling. My hair always does this. When I curl it, it just falls. I'm not fighting with her today. No. I'm dressed. I'll do like a better outfit, concert outfit, reveal when I have my shoes on, because I am not putting those on until I have to. Should be leaving in like 20 minutes. Already filmed my TikToks. Gonna be leaving really soon. Gonna go pick up some food, and then I have to go pick somebody up, and then we're gonna head to the concert to be there hopefully right when they start letting people in, so I can grab my merch and chill. I want the world to know that to let it show. I've got to show the world all that I want to be and all my abilities. There's so much more to me. Somehow I have to make them just understand. I got it well in hand. And oh, how I plan. I'm spreading out. There is no need to fear. And I just feel so good.
Mustn't be rushed. After all, how else is one to maintain such an infectious smile? With, hold on a moment, aren't we forgetting something? What day is it today?
For being too hot and beautiful and sexy. What is it?
Jose.
Jose. I like Jose. Where are you from?
New York. We were just there.
Oh my gosh. I think I gotta move back to New York now. Like, I just feel like I'm thinking so many thoughts I shouldn't be thinking because of Jose. Oh my god, my clothes are falling off for you. Oh my gosh, that's so embarrassing. Sometimes it just falls off when I'm like so in love and so entranced. Would you take these for me? Okay, Jose, baby, we're gonna sing this one for you.
Bless you guys.
everybody. Oh, goddamn, everyone's asleep? How did that happen? Guys, we have a pop show. Come on, let's sing another song. I know you're not that tired. Come on, get up, get up, get up. Guys, Connecticut wants one more. Doesn't Connecticut want one more? All right, come on, guys. Anybody here? Anybody have some espresso for these guys?
Hearing me sing for that long. Make sure to check out the merch table on your way out. There's a lot of merch. Or maybe there isn't. Maybe it's sold out. I don't know. I filmed this months ago. Thanks so much for coming to the show. I hope you sang your heart out. Just kidding. I know you did. I was there the whole time. I love you. Have a good night, everybody. Don't let the door hit you on your way out. Thanks for coming to the show. Hope you had a great night. Was that sincere? Okay. I low-key look beat. My voice is gone. The concert was amazing. Selena, what was your favorite part?
Definitely Juno.
Juno?
Definitely Juno.
Honestly, it's a blur. I can't think of anything right now.
Juno and Dumb and Poetic. I think the scenery was just...
Dumb and Poetic was good, but I needed to sit down for that one.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Slim Pickens, even though a bitch came and ruined that moment for me, but Slim Pickens and Sharpest Tool in Opposite. I fuck with Opposite.
Sure, I personally, I love Sharpest Tool. The sure. whole, just like the whole crowd singing along.
I just like
that
her.
That felt so unreal.
Her sitting on the toilet was.
Chef kiss. Chef kiss.
It was so good. My feet hurt.
100%.
My voice is gone.
The whole concert was on stage.
It was so good.
It was perfect.
And our seats were so fucking good. Yeah. Well, technically they weren't our seats. We got mistaken and we went to the wrong section, but nobody came. So we just stayed there.
I mean, technically
our seats were still good regardless.
They were really good. Better than what I expected.
We just got better seats because we got lost. So
yeah,
it pays off being a woman and not knowing where to go. I don't know directions. So I stumbled onto greatness with that one.
Definitely.
And honestly, we were on like the best side because she came to our side more.
I'm not trying to like say it, but she definitely had a favorite side, and I'm glad it was the side we were on.
Right side is where it's at. Right side. I bought those tickets because they were the only ones that I could get my hands on, and the Lord blessed me because they were good ass tickets.
And we had like a really good view. Like nothing was obstructed. No. We weren't like side blocked. We had
everything straight on. I swear she looked me in the eyes at one point. Yeah. Now we're sitting on this dirty ass floor.
Yeah. My feet hurt. I couldn't do it.
My feet hurt. Honestly, like my ass cheek is on the floor. My fucking shorts have risen up my ass so much. Ass cheeks are just on this dirty ass floor.
I'm pretty.
Just waiting for my mom to get here. I'm going to end this video. I'll probably say something when I get home, but ending it here because my phone is also dying. So yeah, but it was so fun. It was so much fun.
Oh yeah, and Charger difficulties.
Oh wait, and then the fucking the surprise song being Kiss Me. Bitch, I nearly lost my shit. I was like, oh, I'll be okay with Mama Mia. No, we got Kiss Me, bitch.
That was even better. That was so fun.
I loved it. Okay, I'm gonna end it now. Okay, bye.
All right, so I'm home and I'm using the mic because my mom's downstairs on the phone with one of our neighbors and she's loud as fuck. But I'm home. My feet hurt. Those shoes are crazy. Now that I think about it, I don't even know if I showed my shoes in the video. If I didn't, I'll just like insert a photo of my whole outfit. But oh my god, it was so fucking fun. I lost my train of thought. Like my brain is not here. Oh, I was just watching back some of the clips from the concert and I don't know how many of them I'm actually gonna put in this video because my singing was a little bad. It was a little bad, but that's understandable. But yeah, they were just so good. And I'm, like, just seeing being there, seeing her, and seeing everything, it was just like, oh, it's so amazing. I'm so obsessed, and I'm so happy that I got to go. I'm gonna show you some of the merch that I got. I got some stuff. All right, so I didn't get the sweater that I wanted. I'm actually going to order it like through the website because when I went to go buy it, they didn't have the size that I wanted. And I was like, I'm not getting a large. It's going to be too big. So I got the I'm working late because I'm a singer hat because I was not leaving without this hat. I'm actually going to leave it on. Kind of, I don't know what's going on here, but it's kind of giving. And then I got the tour shirt, like the beige one. She looks so good. And then obviously with all the dates in the back, that's what I got. I only got those two things. And then, like I said, I'm going to get the sweater. So I have to order that soon because I need that sweater. But yeah, it was such a fun night. She actually said, I'm going to screenshot the post before it goes away so I can post it here. But she said that so far, our concert was the loudest concert so far. So hopefully it stays that way. So she'll come back. But yeah, it was just so much fun, and I'm glad I got to go with Selena. We've been huge Sabrina fans since Girl Meets World. I don't know how old we were like 14 maybe. So yeah, it was so nice to see her live. Because we wanted to go to Emails I Can't Send tour, but it was in the next state over. There was nothing in our state, and I was like, girl, I don't know how you're gonna do that. So we didn't get to go to that one, but I was like, she's coming back. We gonna make it this time. And our seats were so good, so it was worth it. Hopefully there's enough stuff for me to put in here and it's an enjoyable video to watch. But thank you guys all for watching and seeing my whole concert experience. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye.